You can draw it in any shape, provided you have the space. Just tap as you go. And the middle part of the leaf is any green color will do. Take a bit of water. When you do that, so always change technique is just to outline So it's looking very nice. Okay, here we finish with the pattern of the leaf, and we have taken the colors, a bit of change than what we saw. So we just took an orange color with a bit of brown, and later on we surrounded that with the green, sap green leaves, with the main leaf in the center, and this is light green with turquoise and with the shadow that's of the sap green. So I literally mixed with the brown color, and this is what we got.